So here's an update video from last Friday's video. I got the Pachirisu. Unfortunately, it wasn't on stream, but this is basically what happened.
Oh my god!
It only took about 600 chain encounters before I decided to stop going for high chains and to just reset at 25. But I got it, boys! Now for my next adventure.